My name is Ayushman Chaudhary and today I am going to recite a poem which is written by Swami Vivekananda. A blessing. The mother's heart, the hero's will, the softest flowers, sweetest feel, the charm and force that ever sway, the altar fires, flaming flame, the strength that leads in love obeys, far-reaching dreams and patient ways, eternal faith in self in all, the light divine in great in small. All these and more than I could see, today may mother grant to thee. Thank you.